Was your home built between 1950 and 1989? If so, we have some important information for you about your electrical panel. Certain electrical panels have lost their certification. It can actually be quite dangerous. These panels can work fine for years. However, as energy demands in typical homes have increased, these panels may overheat and portions of the panel could actually melt. Individual circuit breakers have built-in safety features that shut off power or trip when there's too much plugged into one outlet or there's a short circuit. Sometimes a defective panel overheats and the breakers can't trip or even be shut off manually. The result? Wires melt and the panel could overheat and catch on fire. If your electrical panel is over 25 years old, you should have it inspected by a professional electrician. If you're unsure of your panel's age or if you have concerns about your electrical system, give us a call. We'll be happy to help you out.